Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications. Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see the MCET category wise cutoff and MCET marks versus rank, and what are the very most standard and best books for MCET preparation. And I am also going to tell what are the preparation tips and tricks as well as exam day instructions. So make sure you watch this video till the end. So now let's begin the video without any delay. So coming to the MCET cutoff for category, this is category and this is cutoff. Okay, for general unreserved candidates, the cutoff will be 45. For OBC, the cutoff is 40. For SC, it's 35. And for ST, it will be 35. Let's see MCET marks versus rank. For how many marks, how much rank can you expect? First, let's see for engineering. Later, let's see for medical as well as agriculture. Okay. This is rank. This is MCET plus intermediate weightage. Okay. So, if your MCET plus intermediate weightage is 98.3, your rank will be 1. If this is your MCET plus intermediate weightage, then your rank will be 12th part 1 as well as part 2 are most important and standard books coming to MCET physics. Coming to MCET chemistry, MCET organic chemistry, MCET inorganic chemistry and MCET physical.
टिप इज यू नीड टू अवॉइड रीडिंग न्यू टॉपिक्स. ओके, सो मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स विल रीड न्यू टॉपिक्स जस्ट बिफोर फ्यू डेज ऑफ द एग्जाम. इफ यू डू दैट इट विल कन्फ्यूज यू अलॉट. सो इट्स ऑलवेज बेटर टू जस्ट रिवाइज द टॉपिक्स विच डी रेड इंस्टेड ऑफ स्टार्टिंग न्यू टॉपिक्स इन द लास्ट मिनट. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट इज इम्प्रूव योर प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग स्पीड. स्पेशली फॉर मैथमेटिक्स problems, it's always good to improve your solving speed so that you can save your time while solving the problem. Okay, so next is smart preparation. Few students will start preparing randomly. Instead of that, start preparing subject wise and section wise so that you can easily gain more marks with your smart preparation. Okay, so prepare weak topics and the topics which you are not confident about. So it's always good to practice the weak topics with the special attention to the weak topics. Okay, and study the important chapters. Okay, always make sure you concentrate on the chapters and the topics which have high weightage so that you can get good marks and high score in your MCET. Okay, and always note down your mistakes. For example, if you are writing any mock test or if you are solving any model paper, whatever mistakes you are making, if you just note it down after completion of exam, just go through that mistakes and make sure you repeat them again. So next tip is time management. Time management is nothing but in exam, it's always, always good to maintain the pace. Okay, so you should utilize your every second very effectively so that there will be no wastage of time and so that you can get a very good score in your final MCET. Now let's see what are the MCET exam day instructions. Okay, these are very important instructions. So first is, you should always carry your application form, online application form, and you should always carry your hall ticket. Okay, and at least before 2 hours, it's always good to reach exam hall, exam center. Okay, so next is it's always good to check the date, time of the exam and other details such as name on your admit cards. Okay, so always make sure you check your seating arrangement always in advance. Okay, so if there is any medical assistance required, then it's always important to approach your superintendent or invigilator. Before starting the exam, make sure all the instructions in the question paper are in English and Telugu only. Okay, so it's always good to check whether the instructions are in English and Telugu in the question paper so that there'll be no confusion held later. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today, folks. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. Also like and share this video with all your friends.